good going, ladies and gentlemen? Today we're back in yet another video, and in this video we're playing some more Minecraft, and it's actually some pre-recorded footage on multicube.net. The IP will be in the description as always. I'm playing some zombie dash gameplay here in this video. So this is some zombie dash gameplay. Basically, the rundown on this whole thing is you run from the zombies and you have to open these little gate things, but they take long to open, and if you get hit by a zombie, you get killed by a zombie, turn into a new zombie, and then you gotta fight with the zombies and turn the other humans into that. But it's not what this video is all about. It's not about the gameplay, it's about the commentary, and that is what you guys came here for, is the commentary, not the gameplay. But it's some pretty awesome high quality gameplay. I'm pretty sure it is. It looks pretty swaggy in my screen, looks pretty dope fresh. But getting right into it, this is an update video updating you guys on why there hasn't been any videos in the past couple days and some schedule changes. So schedule changes basically go as following. I at least wanted to get up 3 videos a week, being on Monday, Friday, and Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. That's kind of what I want to do, Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. Or actually, no, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday will be the days that the videos go up. I at least want to get 3 videos a week, and if I get any other videos up, I will be sure to let you guys know if I do. But 3 videos a week is basically what I want you to get up, and if I get any more up, that's awesome for me, but at least you guys should expect videos on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 12 p.m. noon Eastern time, and that is what I would like to shoot for, at least for the next couple of weeks here until summer ends and we all go back to school crying and dragging ourselves and, you know, scratching our eyes. So, but until then, we should be at least pretty good because it's summertime and we're having fun in the sun. At least unless you live in, like, you know, Antarctica or something like that where there isn't really much sun. It's just pretty much snow and cold and depressing and, like, puppies sad and crying and, you know, Antarctica goes these days, right? So that's pretty much my schedule changes. And also, we had 400 subscribers. What? We had 400 subscribers, which is pretty awesome the last day or two. And then I went back down to 399. Went back up to 400 because some trolls, you know, there's always the trolls out there. You're never safe from trolls, no matter how big you are on YouTube. But yeah, the trolls were real. So that's pretty good. But we had 400 subscribers, so there will be a setup video as promised going up for you guys to enjoy your little to enjoy. So that should be awesome. If you guys want to go ahead and wait for that, that should be up sometime tomorrow or maybe even the next day. I guess because these next couple days are special days since they're like milestone days, it won't be like a regular scheduled week, but you will know that there will be a video on Friday at 12 p.m. and then once again on Monday, then Wednesday, and then Friday, and then Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so on and so forth. And I think I could turn into a zombie like coming up here. But yeah, that's pretty much it. We have 400 subscribers. I cannot thank you guys enough. That's like 400 people. 400 people in a room, is it? So yeah, it gotta be a pretty darn big room. That's just actually insanely crazy. And you know, it may not be 400 people that actually watch my videos on a daily basis, and the subscriber count doesn't really matter, but it just gives you a rough little gauge on how many people actually do watch your videos. Your views are actually people who watch your videos. Those are actually the real thing. That's the real deal. So that's really awesome. As you can tell, I'm kind of hyped up about this. I'm really hyped up about this since that's 400 people. And I was also looking at my analytics again, and there's like 8 days in the last month that people have watched my videos. 8 days of videos watched. That's like you sit down for 8 days straight, a whole week. It's like a lock-in. You have to watch every single one of my videos. That's just like, that's pretty crazy. You know, I mean, it's mixed in between a bunch of different people, like 8 days combined in the last month. That's just pretty crazy. It's just really awesome. You guys showing so much support and so much love on this channel, and I'm really trying to get things fresh up, you know, just get different things going, get different content going, different games and such. I'm working on some COD 4 games, so that should be up for you guys, and maybe next week, some more modern survival, some different collaborations with different people. I'm definitely working on collaborations with different people because I'm reaching out to people in my network that I'm partnering with, which is Full Screen. If you guys didn't know, the link, my referral link will be in the description if you guys want to apply to Full Screen and use their awesome tools and utilize them to your advantage. So that's pretty awesome. Full Screen does have some really awesome tools that can help you, you know, grow your channel and, you know, collaborate with other people. So that's what I'm doing. I'm utilizing those tools and helping to grow my channel. So I'm collaborating with other people, and I haven't figured out which games I should collaborate with other people. You know, mainly like Minecraft, maybe some Garry's Mod stuff. I'm not really too into Garry's Mod, but I do have Garry's Mod, and it can be pretty fun if you have lots of different people. So I'm definitely open to all those suggestions in the comment section down below, and what you guys would like to see me collaborate with, or any single player series or anything like that. It's nice to have a multiplayer series, single player series, and I really just kind of want to get my, like, YouTube friend base up and going, because that should be pretty awesome if I do get, like, a nice little YouTube friend base, like a little go-to base where it's just like, hey, I want to do a mod review. It's like a cool what mod of a video you want to do it with me, so on and so forth. But I think that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Once again, thank you so much for 500 subscribers. That's so crazy. Thank you for 500 subscribers. Maybe a face reveal if you guys would enjoy that. Maybe even 1,000. I don't know if we can get that far. But once again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Adios, guys.